see the legs, I believe, of Galen Rupp at the very top of the screen, and he looks like he's got running left in him. But it's always on television, it looks closer on TV in the flat two dimensions than it does in the three dimensions of real life. And those gaps have stayed pretty much the same. Once he got that margin in about 20 seconds, it held in Osaka. From Japan is in third place.
Although it does look like that's it looks like he's definitely, it's no longer a 19-second gap, I don't think, between the two of them.
Galen's pushing for all he's worth. 209.20 on the clock right now. I mean, he's just less than a block behind him.
He's gonna get set. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2017 men's Boston champion.
And waving to the crowd, Geoffrey Mutai. Our 2017, Geoffrey Kirui. Geoffrey Kirui, our 2017 Boston Marathon winner.
Nice job, Galen. Let's hear it from Portland, Oregon.
And here comes American Galen Rupp with his debut run in Boston.
Galen Rupp.
The sign of the cross and crossing the finish line. Galen Rupp coming in second.